see what we can do to get that thing better.
What are you building?
A better rifle, that's what I'm building.
Things are tough now.
Right.
But they'll get better.
What? Okay, then. Well, now that I know what I need... Wait a minute. Yes. Grab that. That crap. Actually, yeah, hang on to that since it's got 45 rounds. That isn't any better either. Damn it. Alrighty then, where were we? Quest. Wise. Oberlin Station. And places to go, things to do. Places to upkeep. Oh, that's right. So we fixed up that. And what we need is more people.
I was thinking, if we have time later,
more people.
Maybe you want to go take a walk.
So we can actually get in business.
I have too much to do.
If the ship is loaded, then yay, we have left us some power. Alrighty then. Start by getting more people. Crops. And the fuck was that? Start poking up settlement supply lines. Yep. Start hooking up the months. Let's see if we have enough. Let's start getting people there too. Expand growing and expand the network. Yes, a warning to. Dog meat, the controller is acting slow. I notice the jar when I turn my head. Alrighty then, where were we? Fixing up this place. Reasonable. It's going to be our main base of operations. Much easier to deal with things here than to necessarily build up sanctuary, which that'll be fun. Will you shut up? Quit it. You're attracting attention. The idea is for you to stay quiet. Get up there. Fucking dog meat, quit howling. Quit yowling, you bastard. That is one thing about the settlement building in this game. Like, they put things in places and it's like, you put that there, but I can't scrap it. At least not grabbing it that way. Sometimes you gotta find out this ship. Exactly. Had to come around and grab it that way. Now it's gone. What the fuck? And Bethesda's great idea of taking what they did here, which was a slide backwards from New Vegas, minus the crafting elements, Like, the ability to make mods and shit for your guns. That's the one thing they took from New Vegas and improved upon. That and the shooting. But, yeah, Bethesda's idea of, well, where do we take Fallout 4 from here into 76? And it just... Why do people capable of doing good work do such dumb shit? Even when they do, within all of that dumb shit, bits of brilliance. Is the question. What the fuck? Yay, more oil. That was something I needed. That'll get better once we hook up the settlements. And taking the time to clear this fucking place, clean it up. Hopefully, when you look back at Sanctuary, there'll be somebody. Wait a minute, there already is somebody there we can send here. Ah, I'm gonna go talk to Codsworth in a minute. It's not down here. It's at least cleaning the place up. And making it happen. For me, I like my gas station. My red rocket. Place I get the pimp bed. It's a bigger bed. Built for two. Now then, most important part. No, not that one. This one. For the Republic. Old glory never dies. That was a bed for me. I need it doubles as a nightstand. And then I can put shit on top of it. Now, I would normally also fit a radio, but then having to turn the fucker off. Kind of. Yeah, it's a little on the depressing side, YouTube. Like, what's so evil about music? Oh yeah, copyright. That's what's evil about music. When copyright is supposed to protect people. Protect artists and their work with integrity. Not allow for censorship. But puritanicals, no matter their stripe, they gotta suck out the fun from everything. It's just what they do. Some people get the bright idea to let them in. Like, you let them in, they push you out. What does that teach you about gatekeeping? Oh, it works. Not to do it, that it works. What does Islam teach you about getting your way in the world? Well, not what not to do. More like shit that works. And cultural appropriation is supposedly a bad thing. That's how I create and maintain my superior culture. I find out what works across the world and I emulate it. I find out what doesn't work and don't do that. Shit's pretty basic. Yes, enjoy the silence. words can only do harm. Oh, I love that song, but I've come to hate that part of the lyrics. Words can only do harm. That is a bitch idea. A woman idea. Words are violence. Men know better. We know that fists are violence, and fists hurt. That's why we make peace. Are diplomatic. Cleared out this place, but we weren't done fixing it up. Should be enough beds. Do we have any food left over? Nothing good and only potatoes. Okay then. Let's at least get water set up. And we did not clean up that area. That easy breaking down a tire into base components. But would a single tire really give you four rubber? Alright, so water is good. Right. Power, most important. Do we have the stuff?
Yes!
Just barely. Enough crystal. Let's see what we can set up here. Still probably don't have any gold or fertilizer, do I? Or is it that? Wait a minute. Haha. Ooh. Alrighty then. Okay then. People. Why fast travel when I can walk? I've got Chevrolet legs, let's drive them. Corvega legs just doesn't sound right. But Chevrolet legs, that's got a nice ring to it. It'd be so nice to fix this bridge. Like, it goes from big enough you could have two Brahmin passing one each way, all that trade, down to just barely enough room for one Brahmin. Why can't we fix the bridge? I mean, I get it that women built it, but why can't we fix it?
Course, but I think with some work, we can make a go of it.
Now, why did we turn around? What the?
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
That was interesting. Actually, I don't have anything for him. What I need to know is... Right. Okay. Get over here, motherfucker. Wait a minute. You're not a fine. You do it. Yes, old lady, you're going to work until you die. You which will be several years from now since I'm not bringing you any drugs. If the drugs didn't kill her, I might bring her one or two of them. Now where'd that bastard go? Is there more than one of you? Wait a minute, yes, there's more than one of you. You are gonna go here. And the bastard I am chasing is gonna go that. Do that. Instead of Codsworth. That way he'll show up on the map. Now that's an oversight, Bethesda. How come the robot you can assign don't show up on the map? Damn it! Now why are my dogs barking? Shut up! These bastards are bitching about defense. Yay, we have enough. We can guard the bridge. Using up my oil. That's actually okay, we will get more oil. It's all just a matter of collecting bone. Collect the bone, we make the cutting fluid. We make the cutting fluid, we scrap it for oil. We will have a surplus. Just like we grow the meat, sweet potatoes, and corn, and set up the water, we'll eventually have a surplus of adhesive. Then it will be rare components that we need. Scrapper will come in handy. Oh, that's right. Motherfucker. Saw that things were... crops had grown in, and I forgot to pick them. Sunshine, ooh, needs everything. Red Rocket just needs, defense and food we're going to set up. Abernathy needs defense. Ooh. So surely we would gain material. Automata. Damn dog just has to go outside. Fuckers. Alrighty then.
Seems to be growing well.
Yes, grow very well. Grow all over the place. Like, so all over the place I can't
even... I wanted to chat.
I should have done more. I hope
I had these more or less put in rows. Rather terribly. Way too bunched together. Worry about spreading them out later. The mutated grapes. Known as mute fruit. Or mutt fruit. Even though it doesn't have the second T. You see it and it's like, that's mutt fruit. Not mute fruit. Mute fruit? Mute fruit wouldn't need an E. Then it would be mute fruit. Decorum. Decorum. You know, fun fact.
Hey.
Here in the post-apocalypse, corn would be handy as some fucking shit. Because you can use the corn cobs to make something resembling toilet paper. Mm-hmm. Yep. Fun fact. It's a process of soaking it and drying it, soaking it again in water, and drying it out again, make it soft. What was I going to do? Ah, yes. Enough defense for this place. We hooked it up to Red Rocket, our forward operating base. Only downside to my dogs running in and out all the goddamn time. Gotta shut the goddamn door. Fuckers know how to open it, do not know how to shut it. You! Do this. Come on, if there's three people here, where the fuck are they? I have one person carrying stuff to Abernathy. There's the bitch I told from Sanctuary to come here. She's going to grow the food. You going to take stuff here. Wait, there you are.
Got it.
Alrighty then. Now we just need to add a little defense. And a point of attack. Alrighty then. And I just used up all of my oil. Damn it. Damn it, I needed oil to something other than machine gun turrets. Ah, but I have, well, not nearly enough bone. Acid and more water. Yeah. Oh, that's right. I could make use up all of my oil. I do not think so. Ha! I'll at least make one for now. That is the thing that Fallout 76 gets right. You can just dump all your junk and scrap it. Easy peasy. Instead of, in the base game of Fallout 4, you really want all of your goods out of the crap you pick up. You've got to dump it and junk it. Oh, that is like the one thing 76 gets right. my sweet roll. Yeah, we don't really need this for anything other than the Constitution, so we'll save that there. But that will come in handy. In fact, only really losing one damage. Yeah, I'm actually going to lose more than one damage because you lose five damage. Yeah, it is always better to be better armored. Always better. Now then, what can I do to upgrade these things? Okay. Yep, three at heat. Hey, wait a minute. I didn't do the thing. Ah, that's why I didn't do the thing. Oh well, just gotta wait for the people to grow more corn. Slowly becoming in business. In fact, hurry quickly there before things get too out of hand. Yes, General of the Minutemen, another settlement needs your help. Because they can't do anything on their own, the AI is that stupid. Everyone relies on you, oh great leader. But you never feel like you're the leader. You never feel like you get to say, hey, you here, go do that. It's always, you gotta do stuff for other people. Which makes sense, you know, when the Minutemen are small, and all you got is your own brawn.
No choice.
But you take the castle back. It's like it basically stops there. Food. Huh? Food. They need food. We have the food they need. Bitch, grow the food.
Okay.
Really? Not enough? Hang on a minute. You need to go for supplies here. Now we can build this. Let's not put the water next to the generator. That would not be smart. Right there. Defense-wise, eep. Eep, we only have enough for one turret. Must place this turret very carefully. Right above the mess hall. Yep. the mess hall. Alright, now then. Morale will improve there. Abernathy needed defense, right? And then 10 pines. We did have enough for the turret there. So there's just enough. Ooh. Right, then. We don't have enough stuff anymore. We need more gears and oil. That means we're heading off to go raid someplace. Yep. To go scavenge and loot. And the scavenging and looting we will do. Yes, because we need to bring the drive-in into the fold. And Grey Garden. We're about outpost Zimonia a little bit later. Because there's a boomer there that needs taking out, but he has a fat man. With them fuckers, it's either you kill them before they pull the trigger, or you're dead. That is a use for loading screens. Time to go shut the door.
Motherfucker.
I really do hate this fucking earbud. Never wants to stay in my ear. It would have been so much nicer if my other headphones worked with the frickin' mic attached. If I can contact the people I'm on the phone with it just fine, but not. PS4 won't pick it up. Kinda sucks. That is the name of the game. You make do. Especially here in the post-apocalypse. Mm-hmm. Yep. Right now, I'm gonna be able to fucking see shit from here. These motherfuckers. Already? What the fuck? Uh-oh. Okay, at least we'll actually get some deer meat. And we can double the deer meat thanks to that magazine. All the way over there. Oh. Is that a clear shot? Oh, yep, clear shot on the left hand. We at least tagged it. Oh yeah, we tagged it good. The non-glowy red nern root. Huh. Little path. Don't mind me, I'm just in the bushes. You don't go running with super mutants. Yep. Motherfucker. Quit that. Got it.
Ow! You pay for
Uh-huh, and you'll die. How'd this go? Especially for what you've done, giving them in your FEV. Oh, wait a minute, that's right, they don't dip the dogs in FEV. Do they? They didn't even find FEV, it's the Institute that made them. Better fight. That happened. I seriously walked right into that. Oh, hello! Well, that's just great. I can see your hello, but it does not tell me you are in the chat. How far back will it put me? Ah, I fast traveled to Grey Garden. So I didn't lose too much, just a little bit of travel time. Right. Uh-huh. Yep. Huh. Weird. It is telling me there are zero people in the chat. Coolness. Alright, now we go to try that again. And not walk into a missile. I was lucky enough dodging that super mutant before. Back. They are. Ooh. Would be the thing we want most. Mm-hmm. Yep. The other kablooey. Fuck. Oh. For fuck's sake. You, eat shit. Where is the missile basket? There he is. We are going to kill this motherfucker. I said kill this motherfucker. There we go. Don't drink the water. Water is bad. That's why we hear the water is bad. The water treatment plant will fix the water. Not chop me, you motherfucker. Oh, shit, I'ma die. I heard that heartbeat, I'ma die. Nom-a-nom the death claw, nom-a-nom the roach. Eat that deer meat. Now I can carry more. Son of a bitch.
Die!
Hey, leave my dog alone, you bastard. Oh. There we go. Now it says I have one person in the chat. Awesome ass. Ooh, hey, he had a hunting rifle. More ammo for me. Now then, the tripwire that killed us last time. Get another missile launcher. Okay, that's a bit heavy, but it comes in handy. Ammo is always good, especially 308 rounds, also called 7.62. They are very good for dropping deer and dropping people. Smoke them. But then again, with all the running we do, smoking them would be bad. Oh, this game gives me such mixed sentiments on that. Duct tape. It comes in handy. Now then, let's have fun. Memo, West End Media Events. All employees. As a reminder, members of the local and national media will be touring the facility on Tuesday, October the 26th. As part of the Western Wellness Press Initiative, employees are expected to be polite, courteous, and discreet at all times. All questions, especially those pertaining to the recent cholera outbreak, are to be directed to the nearest Western Public Relations Officer. Oh, sorry, Sophia. cartons of Western water will be distributed. Encourage the press to taste perfection, TM. Expect double shifts on Wednesday to make up for lost productivity, Saul. Somebody called Saul, that's not good. And the supply order of offices? Ooh, hey. Right. Just updated my map. Where to? Where did you update my map? Ah! The Warwick Homestead. That makes sense because that's the, well, that's where all the shit goes for treatment and whatnot. Yep, we're at the water treatment plant. And the Warwick Homestead is built on the old. Well, the old shit pile has great fertilizer. Smells horrible. Fertilizer is great.
Hey.
No, I didn't want... I want the suit, dog meat. The dirty, tan suit. I will scrap it. And damn it, there's a chihuahua scratching at the back door. Wait, no. Yes, it was not just the chihuahua. And away they go. Yep, that is the one downside to that. Alright, come on, dog meat. Into the metal box. It sadly is not bigger on the inside.
Going down. Lower level.
Alrighty. Now can we... make this run without getting...
Perfect.
Shit. Most important step here, deactivating the turrets. Oh, yeah, I can pick this. Almost got it. Third time pays for all.
And that's it. Bomb.
Damn it, dog meat, get out of my way. I swear he's becoming more trouble than he's worth. Just have to put him down. Yep. Sorry, dog meat, time to put you down. You keep getting in my way. I'm going to put a nice, tasty bullet into that cranium of yours. A kid, of course, we can't actually kill him. He's dog meat. He's the best doggo we got. Comrades, as the meat shield! I'm only able to plink it. Somehow, I walked through the crab. Through the crab! Okay, bud. This thing actually kills things. Well, this machine kills Tommy. Too bad we can't have our own this machine. A nice M1 Garand all polished up. Get him, Darkman. Get him. Fuck up that crab. Fuck him up. Don't let the crab fuck up you. Here, come on. There we go. Did you knock it over? You knocked it over. Damn it, Darkman. And damn it, you other dog meat, you left the door open. Okay, crab man. How about these? Demi-radiated water. Your tickles. Missiles. More ammo. Close to next up. Come on, dog meat. Let's go.
Going up.
Yes, going up. We like to go up. Coming down, though. That can be a tricky bitch.
Surface.
Blood leaves. garden. The water has been cleaned up. Rads will be reduced. Crop yields will intensify. Give to me, robot.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility run entirely by robots.
Yes, because automation is coming.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Of course, darling.
Yep, and
our
not get paid shit because it's a robot.
For constant operation. You see, there are
the
two
kinds of robots here.
The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator,
Dr. Edward Gray.
I remember him.
I got
he was
member
one of Robco's senior engineers. But more than a little eccentric.
You seem a bit confused, darling. You're far too young to remember anything that happened before the war.
Judging by my looks, how dare you?
I was in a vault. They put me in cryogenic freeze.
Remarkable. I must say, darling, you seem very well preserved.
I am, now, thank you for noticing.
Where was I? Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Yes.
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment, darling. After all, the last thing any woman wants to be is ordinary. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. The question, really. You repaired the old Western plant, didn't you?
I did.
Yes, ma'am.
Such a gentleman, too. I simply must give you something. Here, you could... I'll ask Greeny to give you a... Now, I simply must...
Yep, she can more stuff.
Seems to be growing well.
That one was up. Great.
I need to assign someone to this.
Another admirer.
Drawing stuff. Defense and defense. Things are running low on. And the Chihuahua once inside. He's been left out. Troubles at Oberland. We are at our carry weight limit. So we need to head back to base. Offload a few things. Oh no, I skipped it. I was like, I'm done talking to you, Chica. Let's get through with this.
Yeah?
Let's provision her. Yes, I know that. I know that, but it was the end of the dialogue. And, this game has been out for years. Most people who have either played this or watched other footage, they know what she says. They know what a lot of people say. In this game. Do-do-do-do-do. Right, dropping off that. I want to hang on to the corn. Yes. Anyway, do I want the medium scope? Have the reflex sight. Decision, decision. Construction. Alright, coolness. I will catch you later. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be streaming for. Maybe another hour just to keep things short.
Over here.
Just right over here. Now, stay.
Wait there.
So I want to make sure I actually get the ingredients from these things, the various components. Make sure that you get them. Drop them. Do this the hard way. Yep. What fault? 76 got right. Making this long, drawn out process go away. Selection of comics. Yep. Oh, sorry. Ice chest. Fill it with beer. Ah, I wouldn't mind a fancy lad myself. You know what I mean. Mm-hmm. My nukes. My Nuka-Colas. Save one for Sheffield. Actually, I'll probably pick up more later. Do, 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 do. Save the sweet roll. Alright, so we got a little bit of cooking to do. See if we can upgrade our armor or anything. Probably not, because I don't have any adhesive very much. But that's what this is for.
Seems to be growing well.
Good, how are you? I do. So, 6 food there. 6 food there. That's 12. And then... let's see. Every substitute is 1. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 8, 12. She's enough to handle this, so you need to move over here. Come on. Numbers will adjust. Come on. There, one person there, two people here. Should be enough. Really? Six food right here. Six food right here. That's 12. And then... there should be enough here. 24. So then... Mama Murphy and June Long are the ones over here then. See how that adds up. Okay. Over here. Okay, 23 when it should be 24. There are 'Cause you guys shut up. Great, they're barking because they're the neighbor's dog outside. Yes! That stuff is cost you! Oh, barely. So, more blood leaf. Keep an eye out for more carrots. Squirrel bits. That's a duh ingredient. Got that crab meat. Got that deer meat. Omelette du crab. And fromage. Yes, omelette du fromage. Fromage. Moist. Then drop those. Crappy. I have a good healthy amount of adhesive. Well, that's right, can we upgrade our armor? That's something we want to do. Have the oil. That way. Ah.
Keep your mouth shut about this place.
Then now we
can't trust anyone.
More oil and more gear. This is a bit too much more adhesive. I already looked up happy with. Now let's see how well we can upgrade. Alrighty. Yeah, we're good to go, but we need more stuff. That'll come in handy. There went all our fertilizer. Right, more bone. More bone!
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Yes, I would like to.
Let's see what you got.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Is it, though? Is it? I'll be the judge of that. Because what I need is ammunition first. Start with the 308s. Want all of them. And the 10mm 2. Those are the main weapons I'm using. then... No, we're not going to buy the junk from you because I can just find my own. Bobby pins, though, those are in need. Corn is in need at the moment. Do you have anything that's bone? Bone is something else I need. Nope, no bone. Five rounds. Sticking to the 308 and 10 millimeters, so I probably will find more. How much do I want to sell? Oh, I'm worth that much. Fine. Might as well. Hanging onto the mini nuke. We need that for the Mirelurk Queen. Missiles, we'll need those for her too, but they do not need flares. Alright, that should be good. And away we go. Oh hey, 777s. Now then. Our next mission is... Alright, well I want to go to the hunter's cabin for the comic book there. Gorski's cabin has some stuff over in here. We'll handle all that later. Oberland, we are coming. And we are coming. Then we're about to bring Starlight and Grey Garden onto the network. Once we're done with Oberland. Yeah, see, the laser musket, just be able to crank it. No need for fusion cells, just crank and fire. Also, where's the fucking trigger? There's a trigger guard, but where's the trigger? There's a whole bunch of different guns in this game. Where it's like, where's the trigger? Very tired of having to adjust the earbud in my ear. There used to be such things were made to actually fit in your ear and they stayed. Then millennials took over and they had their bright ideas. Yep. I say that and I'm a millennial. Representative of a different side of my generation. Very different side indeed. The side that got left behind. American Dream, what is that? I know not of what you speak. American Nightmare, I'm running scared. And I ran. I ran so far away, couldn't get away. You, person bitch.
Yes?
What you need?
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Oh. If you're not gonna tell me, where the... The hell? popping up behind me.
Send you?
What's going on?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies.
Yep, backstreet apparel.
Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
I know you can't because you're just a pair of women. Don't worry. Man will solve the problem.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope
With
so.
With pleasure, indeed.
We didn't know what to do.
Kill the communists. Yep. That is basically what communists are. They are raiders. And the raiders, whether they know it or not, are communists. Not by any matter of ideology, but by matter of action. Mm-hmm. Yep. Farmers build up the ships. We build up civilization as best we can. And then those motherfuckers who just think it's easier to come at us with guns and take our shit. That's why they want to disarm us. Make it easier for them to corral us around. Damn communists. Herd moralists who care more about, like, being a bunch of zebra blending into their herd. They call us individualists evil. We call them evil. It's quite the tit for tat. Let's check out Hangman's Alley. That'll be... Oh, for the lover. Like the neighbor is outside. I'm going to have to
got it
for a second.
Hey,
I will be back shortly. Pardon the wait. Yep, the neighbor was outside. And damn it. Damn it. Now the damn chihuahua wants outside again. Fucking assholes. Bugging me 24/7.
Who's there?
Let's clear this place of hostiles.
What?
I'm commie hunting. Yeah, and kill you too, motherfucker. Get him, dog meat. Thanks, bud. Go. Take all this stuff. Oops. Yay, more ammunition.
Nice.
Damn it, dog. Stuff, we do not have the stuff. Okay, fine. Chest piece, and, well, we already have a right arm, so we'll do the left arm. Should work. Hunting we will go. Hunting we will go. Hunting we will go. For raider communists, hunting we will go. There. Come on. It's just around one of these corners. Shit. Where'd they go?
Only a fucking coward hides.
Really? Seems pretty smart from where I'm crouching. Too close, motherfucker. Too close. And alright, let's get this last dude. Where'd they go? Come on.
Asshole, just give up.
You give up, bitch. Fact. You give up, bitch. Mm-hmm. May your naked corpse rot. baseball paraphernalia. America's pastime.
That was a good one.
What?
You have any more stories like that? Peekaboo!
Shit, I wanted to hear the story they told. About putting a kid dressed in a mattress in the river and lighting it on fire. That's what Raiders do for fun. Dog meat, you done whimpering? You done, whew. They got you good, buddy.
Why don't you
start? Oops, I was making too much noise.
Disappearing act. Huh?
Yep, quite the disappearing act as I loot this old clothing store for what little it has left.
No sign of him now.
See anything? I'm wearing. Yeah. Probably a waste of time. Just keep your eyes open.
I'm sure we're not about to get jumped.
Oh, Jesus. You always were a fucking hard ass.
So alive, ain't you? You should be thanking me instead of bitching all the time. Shut up and get back to your patrol.
Don't get your panties in a twist. I'm going.
She's the boss and he's ordering... Oh. She's the boss and he's ordering her around. That amuses me.
What was that?
You're right, dude. I was lurking. Now you're dead too, motherfucker. Now I am carrying too much. Over and cumber, man. Shit. Oh no. There we go.
Sweet.
Need to turn that down, damn it.
Hiding? For me?
This. Yes.
Oops. I wanted to pick that one, not disengage it. Oh well. Meat of the darkness, will you stop that? Like, for fuck's sake, dude, quit getting in the way. Like, how hard is it not to be a roadblock?
Psst.
You big galoot. Where is dog meat carrying everything? In his prison pocket. Oh, yes, dog meat. Have a raider's chest piece. Up your ass, lubed. He can't carry anymore. It won't fit.
Fun for me.
Nothing!
Well, then you're less than nothing, because you are less than me. See, you are less than me. I'm going to leave your naked corpse to rot. And this issue of is Lost with the Yukiona. Sadly, we cannot...
Loctite.
Wait a minute. I gained a level. Can I increase my picking skills? Nope. Need 8 more levels for that. Yep, sneaky. That is what we need. More sneaking. Let's clear this place. Pretty sure we got food. Don't have to waste our stim packs. Let's have a little... Yep, let's eat some Morat. Tasty, tasty Morat. Land. We have killed the communists who were bothering you. Alrighty, 15 more minutes, then I think I will call it. Keep these things nice and manageable. Would be nice to clear out that ship. I'll do it later. Will you shut up? Quit attracting attention! Because the loading screen is faster. Yeah, but mixing and matching pieces isn't really... One likes to have a nice, complete set of power armor. What the... But I didn't get the notification that Ten Pines Bluff was in trouble. The fuck? It's because they don't have enough defense. Worry about it later.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Yep, I killed them. I killed them dead. Come on, get up, bitch. Wakey, wakey. I did not make bacon.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Damn right. Damn right indeed. Ooh, while we're at it. Nope, nope. I was going to trade things with her. She would rather sleep.
Hey.
That is fine.
Seems to be growing well.
Okie dokie. Now, this place is going to need foremost needs defense. Yes, it needs defensing. That's why I'm taking away defense. Deforesting too. We take away the trees. That will clear the lines of sight. Those I don't think will scrap. Yep, that one does. Yes. Cool. That clears away that. Do we have the stuff for any of it? No. No, we do not. And that means what we're going to have to do, put that there. Let's have one there. One right about there. I'm going to make the Chica we talked to in charge of it. Two people, three food, three water, six defense. Oh, such easy pickings for raiders and super mutants. They will need me again. While I am. What the heck? There we go. We need to head back there to talk to him. We need to bring these three settlements online. We want Grey Garden connected with Sunshine and with Starlight, which isn't showing up because we haven't activated it yet. Alright, let's go talk to Preston. Oh, yep. Time enough to talk to Preston. And do a little inventory management. Maybe improve our guns and armor a little more. And that should do it. Yes, Institute Synths come in a variety of models, from the skeletal Gen 1 to the advanced Gen 3, which is indistinguishable from a human. Gen 3s suck. Well, Gen 3s can be fun, but, you know, they are trickier to control, whereas Gen 1s and 2s are perfect, where we are actually pushing robotics. And current here. But Prestone! Prestone the gravy boat! Where are you? Hunt him down, dog meat, and hold him still for me.
Need something?
I do.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual,
this is why I like you, Preston.
I've got something else for you to look into. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the MinuteMen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle.
And my lurk queen,
I guess nobody ever
broke
felt
the
it
walls.
Was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always
and
wondered if the radio station
the
was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah,
let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you
nowhere
there.
Nowhere near being able to take on a Marlock Queen. per se. Definitely not with this thing and 80 rounds of ammunition, but that's what that fat man is for, and one of those missile launchers. Mm-hmm. Did I leave the fat man here? Yes, I did. And I think one of the missile launchers is back at Red Rocket. So, here we go.
What are you building?
A better mousetrap. Jesus, more Morty's. Well, that's right, I gave Doggy a whole bunch of stuff. You, sit back. Sit and stay.
Heads up.
Sit.
Hold position.
Stay. Now give me the stuff. All of it. Except for your collar. And hang on to the teddy bear. Do. Right, what's with the apparel? Scrap all of this shit. Find more later to give the settlers. And no more adhesive. Shit. Not one adhesive. Enough to improve that. Okay, I can move again. And
seems to be growing well.
Again. I can have more adhesive.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. Just gotta have the right tools.
And the right know-how. The right know-how helps. A lot.
Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
Trust me, Marcy. That's my bread and butter. Bread and butter.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
Alright, so, yeah. 6 by 4 is 24. So that would be equal to 12 food, since a potato is half a food. Half of one. Should be growing. Oh, dang it, now we're uncovered again. 6, 12... Yes, you're growing like 24 food, and they are only growing... Oh no, hey! Now they are growing 24. Great.
Some days are harder than others.
How over-encumbered am I? 4 pounds. Alright, yeah, this will fix that.
But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
That. That. So we need more pieces and more oil. All right, that is what we will work on in these final 2 minutes. not enough bone. Damn it. Ah, but we have enough for... about 20 more adhesive. I did drop a typewriter. And it is floating in space. Maybe I have psychic abilities. Probably not. Right. So. Hello. What was the one thing you need? More than you can. Hardened when we just need one more oil. Sacrifice all my oil until I get one more. And wait till I get one more. Gonna be quick enough in a minute. Hold up. What perk are we going to take? Aha! Definitely need to take that. Definitely need to take that. I think what we're going to go with is... that will come in handy faster. Okay. The red rocket. Put my missile launcher. Then we'll call it there. And the next mission will be retaking the castle. That will be fun. Probably going to die once or twice before we defeat the Minor Queen. It'll be one of those run, eat Gorgita moments. Yep. Yes, we like that better. We'll be able to use more bats. So what if we were using the scope? Yep. Alright. There's all that. Our main destination is down here. Oh, but hey, we've already crossed the river. We have... a spot closer to our goal. Oh, hey, another one. Alright, I said I was going to call it here, but I decided to move the goalpost and create a stretch goal. I want to make it to the Old North Church. Before we do... man, that seems some better time. There he is. Now stop moving. Shit. Damn it, I want to kill him before he wastes more ammo. And I walk right into it. Okay. Well, that's just... I hate when that happens. All because I thought I was going to hit him with my bullets, but nope, I missed again and again. Aiming right at him. The bullets went over his head or around his shoulder. All the way back here. So time for another loading screen. With more Protectron, brought to you by Robco. Quick save so that if I die again, I won't revert so far back. And we'll get this son of a bitch. We will get him as soon as he comes in visual sight. Get close enough. Now that's how it was supposed to go last time. Just a simple, quick two shots, and done. I'm glad I did not miss that time. Ooh, I like meat. Meat bag. What super mutants are known for? Meat bags. Yep, and they usually tuck away good loot in there. Yes. Definitely going to need those at Vault 81. I killed him before he used up all his ammo. Now we have more ammo for us. More missiles. Alright, now there's the mass fusion tower. Big and looming large. Hello. Yes. Give us your clothes. No damage resistance, but it boosts our strength and agility. Makes us look all soldier-like. But we are Snake the Solid. There it is. Shit. Dog meat. Got it. Righty then. To the place. Where I am headed. The old north. There's a railroad station there, and we are going to infiltrate it later. regional. That's what that probably was. Check our map. Yes, we're heading the right way. Sort of. Me, bravely running away. Very bravely, very running, very away. Didn't think I was going to be able to outrun the mines, though. That was, well, there it is. There it is. It's on the map now, on the compass. The church. The Church of Old North.
Huh?
Raiders. Because fuck you, that's why, you fucking commie raider. That's why we gotta fight back. You make it inevitable. The only resort we have. I apparently still can't hit the broadside of a barn. But I can. Get over here! But I don't want to get over encumbered. I still have quite a ways to go before I reach the castle. As it is, I have reached the church. The place I wanted to reach. And then, let's recover from what ails us. To enjoy a nice, refreshing beverage and some squirrel stew and call it there. So I'm signing off. Catch y'all later. Where's the damn thing?